7 o'clock. Let me go ahead and call this meeting to order. Special meeting of the Rio Grande Consolidated Independent School District. It is Thursday, December the 3rd, 2020. We are at the RGCCISD Family and Community Engagement Face Center located at 1 South Fort Ringgold in Rio Grande City, Texas. A roll call for purposes of determining a quorum. Mr. Jay Pena.
I'm present.
Mr. Basilio D. Varela Jr.
Present.
Dr. B. Bebenau.
Here.
Mr. Noe Castillo.
Present.
Mr. John A. Pope.
Present.
Mr. Lazaro Velasquez Jr. He is absent for now. And myself, Eduardo A. Ramirez, present. Let the record reflect that, the minutes reflect that there is a quorum. Section 2, Mr. Pope, will you help us with the Pledge of Allegiance, please?
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Mr. Pope. Section 3, discussion, consideration, and possible action to terminate board counsel.
Mr. President, I move that we terminate board counsel of RGCCISD in Rene Montalvo, I believe, is the one who represents us.
I have a motion by Mr. Varela. Is there a second?
I second.
Second by Mr. Pope. Any discussion? All those in favor, so signify by raising your right hand. All opposed, so signify by raising your left. That vote is 5-2-1. Motion passes. Section 4, discussion, consideration, and possible action to hire board counsel.
Mr. President, I motion to hire Baltasar Salazar, attorney at law, PLLC, as general counsel for RGCCISD, and also to hire Flor Flores to legally represent RGCCISD in all grievance matters of our district.
We have a motion by Mr. Varela. Is there a second?
I'll second that motion.
Second by Mr. Pena. Any discussion on section 4?
Yes, Mr. President. Are we going to discuss compensation? And I would like to go on record saying we are going to reintroduce someone that we already have disposed of due to issues with costs and charges for the district, as well as behavior towards the board members and the current superintendent.
I don't believe that's going to be an issue. I don't think there's any charges that have been pressed. And if anything, he took a stand for something he believed in and was let go. If that were to become an issue, I'm sure that would be brought to our attention. But as of now, there's nothing that I'm aware of that prohibits him from being our general counsel at this time.
Have we discussed compensation?
That is something that we can discuss after he's engaged.
Mr. President, I call for the question.
Okay, there's a motion by Mr. Varela, second by Mr. Pena. All those in favor, so signify by raising your right hand. All those opposed, so signify by raising your left. 5-1, motion passes. Congratulations, Mr. Salazar. Will you please join us at the table? Now, Section 5, pursuant under closed session, authority of Texas Government Code Sections 551.071 through 551-084. The time is 7:04.
Mr. Salazar, a pleasure to have you back, sir.
Thank you very much. Here to serve, sir.
Closed session. session. It is 7:47 PM. Let the minutes reflect that Mr. Velasquez is present. Mr. Pope left. Okay.
Temporarily to check his truck, I think.
You want to wait 3 minutes?
Yeah, we can just give him a few minutes.
Apologize. Okay, back in open session. Item A, possible action to review, amend, suspend, or terminate superintendent pursuant to Texas Education Code Chapter 21. Do I have a motion on item A?
Mr. President, I'd like to make a motion on section 6, item A. At this time, my motion is that no adverse employment action be taken against Superintendent Vilma Garza, but rather that she be placed on paid administrative leave pending a document review to be performed by legal counsel Salazar.
There's a motion by Mr. Peña. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Mr. Villarreal. All in favor, so signify by raising your right hand. All opposed, so signify by raising your left. 5-2, motion passes. Item B, possible action to appoint interim superintendent or acting superintendent. Do I have a motion on item B?
Mr. President, I motion to appoint Adolfo Peña as interim superintendent and acting superintendent or acting superintendent.
We have a motion by Mr. Pope to appoint Adolfo Peña as acting superintendent since he's from within the district.
Second.
Is there a second? Second by Mr. Castillo. All in favor, so signify by raising your right hand. All opposed, so signify by raising your left. 5-2, motion passes. The motion for adjournment.
So wait.
The first is our second?
Second.
Okay, motion by Mr. Matias, second by Noy. All in favor, so signify by raising your right hand. All opposed, well, 6-1 and an abstention, I believe. Motion is adjourned, 7:49. Thank you so much.